The man accused of crashing and killing his brother-in-law in March has pleaded guilty and was sentenced. Juan Velasco will spend 5 years in prison for the death of Noah Cruz. Velasco was getting off on Road 68 from I-182 in Pasco when he crashed. Police say he was driving under the influence. Cruz's family asked for leniency in the sentencing. During his sentencing, Velasco said he takes responsibility for his actions.